Seth Rollins has been the voice of reason, guys. Oh, and Swagger bounced off the second turnbuckle.
That may do it.
Is enough for Seth to put Swagger away and a kick out at 2.5. Near fall for Rollins.
Here comes Cesaro. Whoa!
Oh, goodness. Over the top rope. That was incredible.
Oh, yeah.
Swagger missed with a clothesline. Rollins sends Swagger packing. On the other side, he takes out Cesaro. Cesaro knocked right into the crowd. And they got a Swagger taken out.
Seth stays on his feet.
That's incredible.
Let me say it again. Hits him.
No.
Hits him.
Incredible, folks. Is it enough? Shooting a half. Cesaro saving the matchup. And Rollins, he can ignite the team, can he?
Yes, he can.
And now Ambrose going right after Cesaro.
Let's go, Ambrose.
He's got to clear the ring here. Cesaro's going to do that. Oh, and Ambrose hit the small of his back right on the apron. Rollins sent Cesaro out of the ring as well. Patriot lock on Rollins. Is Rollins going to tap out here? Makes it to the bottom. Rope's going to force a break. Look out! Rollins landed on his feet. And he caught Swagger in the face. He caught Swagger in the face with the toe of the boot.
They have knocked the tooth out.
He calls that peace of mind. Rollins with peace of mind. The cover.
Team of Dean Ambrose and Seth.
Watch it, watch it. And now Cesaro from behind.
We know what this is called.
Summon Rage!
This is all about what Kane and the Outlaws did to the Shield.
Yeah, this is a bit
this is a message to be sent right now.
It was Ryback so first, and now it's going to be Cesaro of the Real Americans. Up top, triple powerbomb coming. Oh. Right through the table. Cesaro sent through the table. That's the brand of justice the Hounds of Justice deals out.
As director of operations, I'd like to inform you that you have been signed to a match at WrestleMania against the New Age Outlaws and me. At WrestleMania, we are going to annihilate you. Believe that.
A big announcement, but if you ask me, that's exactly what the Shield wants.
The Shield versus the Suits.